to present what we believe to be an enormous discovery.
He's got PT tomorrow and speech. And then, you're gonna be late.
Hey, big man.
You're gonna do great. Diviértete. Go get him, te quiero. Oh, wait. Now go.
No, DJ!
64-year-old female, stroke alert, onset time, 1325.
Last known well?
Also 1325.
He's had febrile seizures before, but nothing like this, okay?
Mom, he's doing really well.
Well, why don't you head on up to the house? Got one more stall, you can get a head start.
Kentucky is facing some of the worst cancer rates in the nation, making our work all the more urgent.
We're gonna do some simple tests, and we're gonna see what's going on with you, okay?
Anesthesia's set, and we have an echo of the heart.
Great, I'll be right in.
You got her here fast. That's the most important thing.
Getting better every time you come.
Consent for a coronary artery bypass. Everybody good?
Good.
Let's get going.
See that quad muscle contracting there?
Yep.
Yeah, it's coming back to life.
Oh, man.
You gonna come out and ride with us?
Cancer in the Commonwealth. This collaboration across oncology and pharmacology has led us to this moment.
For those who lead through the unknown, who give everything they have, every day, for those who show us exactly what strength looks like, who are solving the unsolvable, you are proof of the power of advanced medicine.